See, George, I tell you, the boy had talent, didn't I? No son of mine goes down like that. It's embarrassing.
If you're going to talk like that about our boy, you should leave.
Leave? I want him to be a proper player.
Get out of here.
Fine. I'm leaving.
Go on, then.
All right. Penalties it is, then. You played well today, Gareth.
Really? Yeah. Thanks, Mr. Hunter. Hey, Alex. Champions!
Penny for him. Come on. What are you thinking?
Football. This is what I want to do. Like you. And Dad.
You know, there's a difference between playing at something and working at it. If you're serious about going pro, you're going to have to make football your life, you know. George Baker was at the game today. He was impressive.
The scout?
Yeah. I want you to have this. I scored my 100th goal with that. February 1969, Coventry City away. Left foot volley. Sweeter than that. Yeah, might bring you luck too.
You sure, Grandad?
Oh, yeah.
I'll practice with it every day.
You better get on with it then, don't you? Time, Alex.
Shut up. 4 years in the academy and it all comes down to an exit trial. Never thought we'd be showing up for one of these.
What academy, mate? Play like we can. We'll walk straight into a contract. Listen, lads, don't see this as an exit trial, okay? See it as an opportunity to impress. You just go out there and express yourselves. George Baker's a tough nut, but he knows a good player when he sees one. And you lads are just that.
You get so grown up.
Wish that could be him, Mum.
Hey, today's about you, Alex.
Nice motor, mate.
I'll take skills over flashy mer any day, mate.
Oh, yeah? Who's the one with the pro contract on the table, mate?
Ignore him, lad. You let your talent do the talking.
Has he got pro contract?
Rough.
You lads are here today to prove that you've got the skills to make it in the professional game. Now, for the last few years, you've all been honing your skills at your respective academies, but for whatever reason, you've been released. Now, the league organises these trials because it believes some very talented players may well slip between the cracks. So this is your chance to prove to me and to all of the scouts from around the country here in attendance that you've got what it takes to be a professional footballer. Make no mistake, most lads don't. For most of you, today's trial will be the end of the road. But for some, it could be the start of the professional career you've all been working towards. Everything you do, every kick of the ball will be scrutinised and will count towards making your future in football. Now these lads behind me already have their pro contracts. They know where they stand. They are the bar. And today, you're going to take them on. So let's see what you got.
Right, let me just start on you again. Let's see how confident he is when I get him one-on-one on the pitch.
Hunter. Listen, I know you fancy yourself as a bit of a multi-dimensional player that can play anywhere, but today you get to choose which position's best for you. So put your best foot forward. Impress these scouts, all right, lad? So what's it going to be? Oh, following in Granddad's footsteps, eh? All right, lad. Go do him proud.
Right, first up, a quick half of 11 aside. Let's sort out the men from the boys. After that, we'll work on some drills and another half of 11 v 11 for the top players. All right, lads, go do yourselves proud.
Come on, guys. Come on. Come on.
Eyes in, lads.
Give them that, mate. Let's take it to Top Gear, yeah? Just warming up, man. Time to show what we're really made of. Now you're talking my language.
Shooting drills. Let's see how good you are at putting the ball in the back of the net.
Where did that come from?
You've been watching videos of me.
Making you nervous, am I, Williams? That's what you get when you play with the big boys.
Oh, yeah. Bring it on then, Hunter.
Next, we'll be testing you on your ball control. Move the ball with speed, precision, and balance. Let's see what you got. Up next, passing drills. Move the ball with precision and purpose. Let's get started. Okay, I want to see some skill. Positioning, being a team player. Let's crack on, lads. This is it, the 11-a-side game. Your final chance to show us what you got. Positioning, skill, being a team player. This is what we'll be looking for. Good luck to you, lads. Looking sharp today, Hunter. Can't say I'm surprised. You got football in your blood, lad.
Thank you, Mr. Baker. I've been working hard just trying to get ready for today.
It shows, lad. Keep it up. Lads, lots of hard work on display out there. Hard work in training is the first step to making it as a pro, and I saw plenty of that on display today. Some of you even look like you can play the game. Now, over the next few days, the scouts will be reviewing their performance notes, as will I. Some of you may be lucky enough to get a pro contract. But if that phone doesn't ring, don't give up. Keep working hard. Keep improving. If one knockback makes you want to quit, football isn't the career for you. All right, lads, that's it for today. Good luck to you all.
Williams, we've got a mare for the money. If it shuts up.
You can give it that all you want, man. I just want to play football.
I feel you, bruv. But I also want it baited and get released out.
Oh, mate. I dream about it, like, reoccurring.
Shift starts in half an hour.
It won't be long now.
Do you think Alex will be okay? He's been talking about his dad a lot recently. I mean, maybe the pressure of the exit trials got on top of him.
I played well today. Listen, Catherine, about Harold, maybe if I hadn't been travelling away to games all the time, you know, some seasons it was like 10 months of the year.
You always came back to him. You never walked out on your family.
Nah, I followed my dreams. But Harold's injuries cut it short, it ruined him. You know, stopped you from following yours, I mean, you gave up everything.
I'm not doing it again. You know he just wants to be you.
All right.
What do you think, Grandad?
Ah, great performance today, lads. Top drawer. You stood out of mine.
I am so proud of you.
You should be, Mrs. Hunter. Especially when it runs in the family. Burly, no-nonsense forward, brave as a lion, excellent first touch, like a sort of yesteryear Didier Drogba. 22 goals, 68-69. You're Jim Hunter, aren't you?
I know you.
I used to collect football cards. Michael Taylor, Rising Stars Football Agency. We are absolutely the guys for nurturing young potential, and you boys, you've got it coming out of your ears. You need representation, you call me. Night or day, Christmas day, doesn't matter.
Cheers. I'll keep it in mind.
You go safely now.
I've heard of that guy. He was around that when your dad was still playing. We should call him.
Good.